Phoenix Independent, you may begin your performance in competition.
There is the self we think we are, the self that attempts to deal with the outside world of reality. This self is called ego. Before ego developed in us, there was id. Id. Id is all that is primitive and infantile within us. It is the blind instincts of sexual desire and aggression. Make sense of our thoughts and the world around us. Much like a delicate balancing act, the ego's job is to make sure that what we desire and what we require remain in harmonious balance. Superego is constantly watching every one of ego's moves and punishes it with feelings of guilt, anxiety, and inferiority. We'll be right back. sides of our ego is what makes us who we are.
Ladies and gentlemen, Phoenix Independent from Sylvania, Ohio, under the direction of Chad and Liz Klum.